The time period of revolution of a satellite around a planet is directly proportional to a radius of orbit of satellite. Now, we know that according to the Kepler's third law, the square of time period is directly proportional to r cube. So, the statement is wrong. Artificial satellite follows Kepler's laws of planetary motion. So basically, a planet may not be following that Kepler's laws of planetary motion. The planets are basically following that Kepler's laws of planetary motion.